Have you ever been out with friends or family, but then all of a sudden, you feel nature calling at your southern back door? And when you try to go, you just can't. Well, don't worry, because you're not alone. Constipation affects everyone.
I have vertebral compression fracture.
I have IBS.
I have anal fissures.
I just gave birth.
And we take Colace for our constipation.
Colace, also known as Docusate, is a stool softener. Stool softeners are used on a short-term basis to relieve constipation by people who should avoid straining during bowel movements because of heart conditions, hemorrhoids, and other problems. They work by softening stools to make them easier to pass. Docusate sodium works by allowing water and fats to get into the stool. This helps soften the stool and makes passing stool more comfortable. You should expect to have a bowel movement 24 to 48 hours after ingestion. Colace should be taken with a full glass of water and can be taken with or without food. It is recommended that you drink extra fluids while taking Colace to prevent dehydration. Common side effects include throat irritation, muscle cramps, diarrhea, and rashes. If you have any of the following problems, consult your doctor or pharmacist before using this medication. Abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, sudden changes in bowel habits over the previous 2 weeks. This medication should be used only when clearly needed during pregnancy. Discuss the risks and benefits with your doctor.
Hi, I'm a professor and I have constipation.
Use Colace for all your constipation needs.
I'm constipated.
Oh, well, let me introduce you to my friend Metamucil. He's a bulk-forming laxative.
Hi, I'm Metamucil, a bulk-forming laxative.
How can you help me?
I can help you by pulling water into your intestines and distending your bowels to help with your constipation.
So what do I do now?
Well, first, you should take me with 2 glasses of water and avoid taking other drugs with me.
It's working! Finally!
Thanks, Metamucil. We did it!
Possible side effects are diarrhea, decreased absorption of vitamins, lipid pneumonia, and electrolyte imbalance. Don't take if you are having blocked intestines, difficulty swallowing, fecal impaction, and or bleeding in the rectal area. Avoid use of warfarin, digoxin, macrodantin, antibiotics, salicylates, because they can decrease drug absorption.